for American progress, funded by George Soros. Center for American progress. It just happens to be the place where Bill Clinton was speaking when he predicted the trouble was on the way.
He would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't for you meddling kids.